This is our March keto crate. So let's see what we got. I have a helper with me today. Alright, let's see what this is. We've got the Keto Indulge Dark Chocolate Candy Hazelnut. Alright, so you want to open it? Let's see what it looks like. Is there one or two? Well, you have one. I'll have one. Like there's two in a little pack. That's pretty good. That's what it looks like on the inside. What's this one? Crispy mozzarella cheese. Okay. Open it up. Can I see what they look like? Piece of pizza. That's what it says. Kind of tastes like pizza. What do you think? You like it? Yeah? Those are good. Alright, next is a Kraft Pork Stick Original. Alright, so Eli's going to try that out for us. Eli said that tasted really good. All right, let's see what's next. Okay, Jimmy Protein Bar, macadamia nut, keto friendly. All right. So it's just like a little bar. Let's see. That's good. Has what? Chocolate and macadamia nuts. Kind of has a peanut buttery taste. Okay, what's this? Super seed, somewhat spicy. Okay. Those are very spicy. Gourmet pumpkin seeds. They're good though. Nice little kick. Alright, this is the Monk Pack Keto Nut and Seed. Alright, let's see what it looks like in the inside. Okay, that looks good. It's really good. Okay. Keto crisp almond butter. That one kind of tastes like coconut to me. Okay. Let's see the front. Bunker Hill 1935 cheese. Brick oven pizza, crunchy cheese crisps. Okay. Really crunchy. Has a really good flavor. It's like just strong cheese. Is that what you taste? Just cheese? Okay. Didn't really taste extreme pizza, just a little. Which one?
Both.
One at a time. Which one? Banana nut. Okay.
Smells really good.
This is the banana, banana nut. It's really moist. That's a really good bar. Okay. Let's see. We do keto. Keto everything crackers, 1 gram net carbs. Okay. Let's see what they look like. Just a kind of a, I don't know, vegetable kind of flavory cracker. What's the front of it? Ross chocolate minis, okay. Henry. Okay. Looks the same. flavor.
Lemon coconut. I can taste it.
Yeah. That's really good. Very lemon coconutty.
Second to last thing.
The cookie department. Keto mint condition double chocolate chip plus mint. Okay. It's a big cookie. Is it soft?
Yeah.
Right, let's see. You hold it and then I'll just get a little, okay, a little piece of it. Okay. Good.
Tastes like mint chocolate chip ice cream.
Mint chocolate chip ice cream. That's good. All right. And the last thing, Keto Wise chocolate pecan clusters fat bombs. Yum. What was it called again? Bring that over here.
It is called Keto Wise Fat Bombs Chocolate Pecan Clusters.
Okay. See the caramel? Well, that's really good. I would say this is my favorite out of the box this time.